Well, Kyle, another run out today. Good win and a great goal for yourself.
Yeah, I think obviously the gaffer's worked with us this week, and he's kind of been trying to find a position in which probably I could utilise more attacking wise, because obviously I've showed signs in training, and obviously we had a little game in training in which I scored the two goals, in which are similar today, and I got the assist with Pad. So I think it's one of them positions where I've obviously got tried there, and I think I've really pushed on and I've really given myself a chance to obviously play there for the season. I think as obviously you see today, like every time I've got the ball, I'm a lot more confident when I'm fronted up with one-on-one, and I feel like as soon as I shifted onto my right foot like I did today, I am going to score quite a lot of goals from that sort of area. So yeah, I'm really, really happy with this week.
Just tell us about when you picked up the ball. How did the goal materialise?
I think obviously when you've got a full-back who's obviously driving, in which Joe Maguire was doing, I can kind of use him to obviously, when he gets over like around the corner from me, then obviously it attracts both two defenders out, and I literally just cut inside, and when obviously you've got that much time, you can pick the far corner, in which I've obviously done today. So yeah, I'm really happy.
And it's now our fourth victory in a row. You can see that confidence is building. I know the manager said already, these games, we're not treating them like pre-season. We want to win every game, and that seems like it's evident today.
Oh yeah, definitely. There's a different mentality this year. We've seen this game as just like a league game. We want to win every single game and stamp our authority on the game. And I think there's a total different feeling this season, and I do think it's going to be really successful. I think the lads have bought into it massively, and what the backroom staff have brought, especially the gaffer, is a really good environment, and I think it's going to be a really successful season, like I said.
Supporters here as well, a nice surprise for us. Just giving you a bit of support there at the end, always good.
Yeah, definitely. For them to travel all the way across the country to come and support us in a game, in like a pre-season game, is absolutely unbelievable. And I think with them this season, I think we'll push on and we'll have a really good one. So thanks to the fans for obviously travelling out, and hopefully they enjoyed the performance.
And back to England tomorrow. The week's over now. Been a successful week for yourself?
Yeah, I think definitely, like I said before, I feel like I've found a position in which I am comfortable, and like the gaffer's said to me, he does feel like I will bring a lot of goals to the team and a lot of assists. So I think the Fleetwood fans this season are going to see a lot different side to me, probably a side in which when I started my career, when I was chipping in goals every week and assists. So I do feel really confident ahead.